to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and it's a Bundesliga game we've got for you. We're looking forward to bringing the commentary.
Yeah, great to be here today. Should be a good one, this.
Well, we've got Dortmund here against Bayern Munich, of course, memories of Wembley. Very, very close. Bayern finally got their hands on the trophy ahead of Dortmund. But it was a great advert for European football, German football in particular.
Yeah, fantastic occasion that. But Bayern obviously can spend more, can pay more to their players. So it's always difficult to keep tabs with the German giants.
They are leading the way again, Alan, aren't they? In terms of getting goals, Bayern Munich.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are back in form. There'll be one or two other teams looking on the television, maybe, Martin, whether this third-place team can knock the first of the leaders off their perch. They weren't cut out because they have shown some impressive form, the leaders, so far.
In goal, Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Frank Ribery starts with Thomas Müller on the flanks. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Lukas Piszczek starts with Marcel Schmelzer as the fullbacks. Marco Reus plays with Andreas Schürrle out wide. And leading the attack, Michy Batshuayi. I know you've talked, Alan, about your love for the Bernabeu in Madrid, but I must say this is one of my favourite stadiums, the Allianz Arena. We're right in the thick of it. It's a great venue, noise, passion, and for us, great sight lines.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You drive past from the airport, you can see it lit up. I first visited during the World Cup in 2006. Yeah, they did a fantastic job of it.
On to the attack now. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Mario Götze. Julian Weigl. Piszczek. It's a good cross for the ball, Lukas Piszczek. Frank Ribery. This is one of the great comebacks, really, financially, from almost ruined Borussia Dortmund. We're in terrible state. They sorted themselves out and steered through. That's why the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. From Royce. Penalty. Done the job.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rodriguez. He's coming forward with some danger. Lewandowski. Piszczek. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Lewandowski.
It's on the goal and went for it. Ribéry.
So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich. Corner swung in. Cleared away by the defender. And it is a header away and out of play. Frank Ribéry, supporting player alongside. Frank Ribéry with a cross. James Rodriguez. Trying to find Ribéry. Well away from goal.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, in it goes. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's Kimmich. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's Ribéry. Weigl. Putting some passes together here, dangerously. Borussia Dortmund. Put in from the wide area.
Trying to divert it in.
Rodriguez. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mario Götze. A turnover in play here with that interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Neatly intercepted. Thiago. Arturo Vidal. Thomas Müller. Tried the back heel. Mario Götze. And here they are on the attack. Thomas Müller. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Looking for Müller.
Wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
We look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Batshuayi. Dortmund smoothly on the move now. Thiago. Frank Ribéry.
plays in behind them, Thomas Muller.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Headed down to a teammate. Here's Ribery.
Tried his luck.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Michy Batshuayi. And Michel. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Muller. On to the attack now.
Now this is an interesting attack.
And in it goes, very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Surely. Back with Batshuayi. Threading it through. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. Free blows for handball. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, this is a bit of a surprise, Bayern. So used to leading all stages of matches, really. Certainly at half-time. But they've been held in this first half here. I'm sure they've got the tools to improve in the second half.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
One of the great comebacks, really. Steered through. Batshuayi. And puts away the penalty. Turned the goal and went for it. Ribery. Shots on here. Up for grabs here. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Promising build-up until that challenge. Mario Götze. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Going forward well. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Kimmich played it in. Good header back into the danger area. Cross on! He's had a real go. It's a decent last effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Julian Weigl. Incisive pass. And it's Royce roaring forward.
He's got his shot off now.
Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Julian Weigl, well, they're in a good position here. Mario Götze wants to get at him, and he's got past it. Bayern playing well now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Flags up, he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. And here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. It goes out wide again. Cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Perisic. Götze. Been a foul. Bayern have conceded this free kick. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. And it's James Rodriguez who's being shown the number that he's got to come off. He's being substituted now.
Well, he took that chance away really clinically to put his team on level terms. So we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
Well, he might have bitten off more than he can chew from that distance with that free kick.
Yeah, it's a wild one. He lost his shape there.
I like the look of this attack. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Müller. Well, then it goes.
Goes for it with a fist.
Guided on by his head. They've got the ball still. Yeah. Defender has to be quick. Shahid. Marco Reus. Christian Pulisic. Reus. Putting some passes together here. Dangerously. Borussia Dortmund. Götze! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Rafinha. Sebastian Rudy. Müller. Xavi. Javi Martinez. Neatly intercepted. David Alaba. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now Ribéry. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Frank Ribéry. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Decisive. Super goalkeeping.
And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them. Here comes the corner.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Bayern Munich given the throw. David Alaba.
Ribéry.
Javi Martinez.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Xavi. Reus. Sebastian Rudi. Thomas Müller. Only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the scores are still level. Mario Götze.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. David Alaba, Javi Martinez, looking for Ribéry. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Defended well.
Sebastian Rudi.
Cut off! That's a good block.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Injury looking as though it's taking its toll.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level. They've got a chance.
Decisive.